It's October 17th. 5:31 p.m. Waiting for the 744 bus at the Paterson Corruption Hall bus stop, aka City Hall. The scheduled 744 bus should be arriving here at 5:35 p.m. Time is 5:35 p.m. and the 744 bus should have arrived already. Heading towards Wayne. Time is 5:40 p.m. and the 744 bus heading towards Wayne for the time slot of 5:35 p.m. at the Paterson City Hall bus stop. It's officially late. Time is 5:45 p.m. Waiting for the 744 bus heading towards Wayne, New Jersey for the time slot of 5:35. The bus is officially 10 minutes late. time is 5:50 p.m. at the Paterson City Hall bus stop, waiting for the 744 bus towards Wayne, New Jersey. The 744 bus is currently 15 minutes late. Time is 5:56 p.m. The 744 bus scheduled for 5:35 p.m. heading towards Wayne at Paterson City Hall has not arrived. Time is 6 o'clock and the 744 bus has finally arrived. That's how many people have been waiting for like 20-25 minutes for the bus. They were supposed to get here at 5:35. Like 15 people waiting for this bus. That's like 20-25 minutes late.